Mo, 1-0 defeat here at home to Southampton. Can you just sum up how disappointing that was today?
Yeah, we are very disappointed because we thought that we was going to win because we have good week in the training and we prepare for this game to take the 3 points that we really needed. But everybody is disappointed because of we could not get any points.
It seemed like one of those games where we couldn't really get going into our usual sort of attacking rhythm.
Yeah, because they are a good side and they are compact and they didn't concede goal, I think, for many games. And they have good, strong defenders, so it was hard for us today.
And you came on as well, you got into a couple of nice positions, but it wasn't quite happening for you either in that second half.
Yeah, I came in and got to this position that I should hit the target, but I did not, so... But next time.
We've got a 2-week break now before we play here again. But we've got two tough away games coming up, Spurs and Arsenal. Just try and look at the positives from those.
Yeah, we are all positive with the squad because every game is tough right now in this league, Because Leicester is winning, against big clubs. So every game is 50-54. So we just have to go in and be confident and play.
We just use this period now to regroup as a squad and look to get back to where we were a couple of weeks ago.
Yeah, that's what we're going to do, just to stay focused, try to forget about this game. I know it's hard for us players to forget about it because we think that we're going to get points, but we just need to come back stronger together.
And for you personally, it's been a few weeks now, a couple of months as well, where you've been involved in the squad and playing and starting games. You must be pleased with your own sort of contribution.
Yeah, I'm very pleased because I'm trying to get as many games as possible. I'm working hard in the training sessions, just to try to get as many games for me to get the experience.